guys, so as you might notice, this and the last part of the video have been recorded earlier than every other part of the video. The reason for this is because this video, I just know right now, it will take so long to make. It's because there are basically three different makeup tutorials here. One for a pretty normal makeup look, the other for a wounded makeup look, like I'm gonna teach you how to make wounds, SFX wounds, obviously. And the last part is the burning part. You are generally going to be burned. I mean, not literally. It's going to be an SFX makeup tutorial. My point is that it took forever to make. I mean, I haven't made it yet. I mean, I have made some part of it. Anyway, I just know it will take a long time to make because I've been setting this whole, you know, SFX makeup thing for a while now, and it just takes so much time. We're going today to be making the three faces of Mercy Lewis. Mercy Lewis is a character from the TV series Salem, but she is based on the real life Mercy Lewis, who is actually a real character in history during the Salem witch trials. Now, Mercy Lewis was like the good guy. She pointed out the witches, and basically the witches hated her because of that, though most of the witches probably weren't really witches. That's just my opinion, though, although I'm pretty sure I'm right. In the TV series, Mercy Lewis begins as a girl controlled by witches who is tortured by them. The witches use her to point out normal people to burn so that the Salem people won't burn the real witches. I probably should have added a spoiler alert here. Sorry, okay, spoiler alert to what's to come, because the beginning wasn't really spoilerish. And as she's tortured by the witches, she gets bruised and stuff, and that's the second look we're going to be making, because I want to make it from the easiest to the hardest thing. So first we're going to be, this is the thing we're going to do second. Then she ends up being one of the witches, and the witches burn her because she's a bitch. Yeah, she really ends up being a bitch. And that's the moment when they burn her. And she just has her whole face burned, and that's the third makeup tutorial I'm going to be showing you how to make, because it's the hardest, and I just want to make it from the easiest to the hardest. But this is the second look that she goes through. And the third look that she goes through is in the last season, where she models up and becomes, she becomes the owner of a brothel, basically. And that's when she looks all pretty and cute and everything. And that's the first thing we're going to be making. I mean, first makeup tutorial, because it's just the easiest to do. Just I'm gonna put up some cute pinkish makeup. Yeah. You're going to see a picture of the way Mercy looked before every part of the tutorial. This isn't exactly what she looks like, more of me being inspired by what she looks like. Like when you see the brothel makeup tutorial, it looks basically nothing like she looked in the TV series, because back then they really didn't wear that much makeup, like they didn't wear makeup at all. Prostitutes were some, because they were prostitutes, so Mercy Lewis did have a bit of makeup on, but not so much that you can actually see it, so this is like more of my interpretation. But anyway, I hope you enjoy. If you like Salem, maybe you'll enjoy it more. And I encourage you to watch the TV series. It is really cool. It stars Marilyn Manson in the last season. And let's get on with the tutorial. I hope you enjoy. Bye, mwah!
Hello, guys. So today I am going to be showing you how to do the Mercy Lewis brothel version makeup thing. I know I already said hello, but whatever. Let's start by contouring our face. That is a really good idea. You want to contour it just underneath the cheekbone, so we get the sweet apples. Now, let's blend that out a bit with some powder. Now we are going to put on the blush, and you're gonna put on a lot of it. Time for the eyebrows, and you're just going to put on some brown, I mean fill it in with a brown color. Now, time for the eyes. We are going to take a shade a bit lighter than your natural skin. I'm taking this one. And we're going to put that on your eyelids. Now we're going to put the same shade as we put on our eyelids underneath our brows. Taking this beautiful light pink, we are going to put it right in our crease and just above it. And we are taking this purple and putting it slightly in our crease, but more on the eyelid than above. Now we are going to use some eyeliner, but this won't open. We're going to make thin lines with a slightly slight wing. Underneath the eyes, we are going to put in a brown color like this. Lips. I am going to be using this reddish pink lipstick, and you can use anything really. Thank you guys for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this look. This is how it's supposed to look when it ends. Also, obviously, put in your mascara. For some reason, I always forget to put in the mascara when I do a video. I always put it on later on. I just don't know why I am like this. Anyway, thank you for watching part one. I hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe, comment, and like. See you later.